Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're in Kohl's just seeing what's new. And if you like these videos, make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and let's go shopping. So I'm starting off in the Lauren Conrad section today. And the first thing I'm seeing are these little roll-up tops. So the material on this is like a chiffon type, not a lot of stretch. There's that crew neckline and it's really flowy pocket. And these are normally $30 and they're buy one get one 50% off today. I'm seeing it in this blue and white palm print. They also have this really cute little Hawaiian tropical print. They have it in a chambray and then also in this peach floral. Also new are these satiny, like silky ruffle sleeve top. So they are sleeveless with that little ruffle detail and then also around the neckline, also more of a flowy fit, and then the back has that tie detail. These are also buy one get one 50% off and they are also $30. So it comes in this pink color and then I'm also seeing it in the teal. I'm also seeing from Lauren Conrad some new, there's a few different styles of denim shorts. So this one is a cutoff high rise, has that zipper fly, and then right behind it they have the similar style, a little bit lighter denim, like more of a chambray with a button fly, and that's what the back looks like. These are gonna be on sale for $34.99, normally $40 or $44. Then they also have in that same mid-tone style this darker indigo color. There's also some new little square neck three-quarter length sleeve top. So that's what the little detail looks like on the arm. There's also some elastic in there. The material on this is really soft. Has a square neckline and more of like another flowy top, and it comes in the baby blue and then also in this pink. The pink has some embroidering through it, so that's what it looks like up close. And then they also have it in the rust, and the only difference between the rust and the baby blue is the rust color orange has some crochet detailing around the neckline. These are normally $44 and they're on sale for $36.99. I'm also seeing some new sheer tops with the matching skirts. So this is what the top looks like. Three-quarter length, some elastic and smocking around the neckline, really flowy. And the top is normally $40 and these are all 25% off. So the tops are gonna be $30, the skirt is gonna be $33. And then here's a look at the skirt. So it's a pull-on elastic waist, a little tear at the bottom. And it comes in this like peach and pink coral. And then they also have it in this pink pom in the skirt. And then they also have it in this blue and white floral. And then back here I'm seeing some new little ruffled skirts. So this is also, oh no, there's a zipper on the side, but there's some elastic on the back, which makes it really good to tuck in. So it comes in this pink and orange stripe, and then they have this green and baby blue stripe. And the material on both of these is like a crinkly, like textured fabric, and then they are also lined. I'm also seeing a new little dress, so it has a ruffled trim detail with the tie, ruffle, like flutter sleeve, elastic in the waist, and then a tear at the bottom. That's what the back looks like. This one's $50 and it's on sale for $37.50 today. I'm also seeing new from Lauren Conrad, these little button-up tops. So I love this one with the Hawaiian. It has a ruffle, little tier on the sleeve, a drop sleeve, cork buttons, and then a tie. These are on sale for $36.99. So it comes in this print. That's what the back looks like. It also comes in this pink How cute is that with the Swiss dot? And then they have some crochet. And then it also comes in the chambray. Really soft, silky fabric. And then it comes in the orange palm. And there's a like pastel floral. And then I'm also seeing her jackets or denim jackets are on sale for $36.99, normally $50. So really good price if you need a denim jacket. They have this mid-tone denim. And that's what the back looks like. It also comes in the darker indigo. And they have solid white. Really good for summer. The white looks like it has a raw hem. Apartment 9's tummy control ankle pants are $29.99, normally $44. They have lots of fun colors. So in the waistband they have that like elastic section that's gonna hold everything in. There's two buttons and then a zipper fly. And then the bottom is rolled up and you can unroll them. So they have this fun acid wash. This is what the back looks like. Also comes in the solid white. There's a green. And a mid-tone denim and then a little bit darker with some whiskering. That's what the back looks like. And they also have black. And gray. And then for $24.99, normally $40, they have the Apartment 9 denim capri. So this is what the front looks like. And then they have that like embellished pocket with some rhinestones. There's also white stitching, tummy control, sculpting stretch fabric, and smoothing. And these are a mid-rise. And then I'm also seeing one pair of like the darker indigo. These remind me of the True Religion jeans. And then there's also this acid wash pair. And the same tummy control line from Apartment 9. And the shorts are $29.99 on sale. So these look like they're a little bit longer and seam. They're 4.5 inch mid-rise. They have this like classic denim. Then down here they have like one shade darker and then they have an indigo. And these are all roll-up bottoms. There's a pair of white. And then on this side they have the same style in a Bermuda length. So mid-rise, tummy control. They're just a little longer. They have the same colors, I think. So the classic denim, there's a chambray, white, black, indigo. From Apartment 9, the soft shorts are $19.99, so they're mid-rise. This is like a denim look, but more of a like softer fabric, easier to like dress up. There's pockets, and then they also have them in this gauze material in this hope. There's some printed pairs and white. Really cute to throw on over your bathing suit. Nine West has some new button-down tops. So they have a little puff detail on both shoulders, collar. And then the material on this is like a linen, not as scratchy. Buttons all the way down and then a tie detail. And then on the sleeve, there's some elastic to give it more of a bubble. So they have this leopard. And then it also comes in a black and white print. There's another one really cute to dress up or down. You could wear it with white denim shorts and then also wear it like with black dress pants for work. I showed you guys this top last week, but I'm seeing it in some new colors. So they have it in the leopard. I showed you guys that. These are $24.99, but I'm seeing it in the pink. So really cute solids, really stretchy, nice quality. And then also in the green. Sleeveless, buttons all the way down, and then a little tie. One of my favorite dresses from Nine West are $29.99. So I showed you guys this. I don't think we've seen it in the pink. We might have seen it in this palm. But these are going to give you the like the tulip look. I think Nordstrom's brand Treasure and Bond has something very similar for like almost $60. So these are half the price, and if there's coupons, then you'll even get more of a discount. So I'll go over it really quick. They have some elastic on the side, and then it's scooped, so it's gonna give you that like tulip look. I showed you guys a dress similar in my haul last week, but it had sleeves. So they have it in this leopard, also in this orange and pink, and then in this green palm print. With the Nordstrom dress, they really only have them in solids. I don't think they come in any print, but there's tons of colors. So now you can get the same look for half the price. Croft and Barrow has some really cute dresses. So these are all on sale for $29.99, and I love this blue and white gingham. So it has some smocking on the top, a crew neckline, and then it just flows out with pockets. These are normally $40. It also comes in the red, white, and blue floral, a black and beige and pink. There's a olive green with some turquoise. Croft and Barrow also has some wide leg. There are linen look pants, a lot softer. There's elastic in the waist, really lightweight. Perfect to dress up or down. These are normally $36. They're 25% off, so they're down to $27. They also come in the linen color, and there's a stripe, like a black and white stripe. This jean look and a rust and white stripe. Sonoma has utility capri, so they're a shorter length. I would say they're more like a crop jean, like not like a ankle or calf length. These are only $24.99. lots of really cute details. So there's elastic in the waist, pockets, a pocket on the side, and that's what the back looks like. Really cute to pair with like just a black tank and little sandals. Also comes in the gray, in the olive green, and there's a navy blue. Sonoma has a really good little sleeveless tops. They're called the utility tank. They have a V neck with some pockets, sleeveless. I love this burnout, really nice stretchy quality. Also comes in the white and an orange. There's a red and a teal, and then on this side, I think the fabric is a little different. This feels like it's a little more silky in the camo. And then white is like a thicker fabric, like the solids, and then black. And then right underneath, they have these pullovers. So it's a nice, lightweight, kind of like t-shirt material. But it's good to have in the summer. Sometimes you need something with long sleeves to throw on. And these are only $19.99, normally $30. So it has a V-neck, kangaroo pocket, and then a hood. So if it's raining, you can just throw it on. It's good to keep in the car and a really good price. And then they also have it in some other colors. This has a little peace sign. That's cute. And then a black, white, and gray tie-dye. There's just this like solid burnout kind of gray, turquoise, and white. The Sonoma t-shirt dresses are $19.99, normally $36. So lots of cute prints and colors. They have the yellow tie-dye, and that's what the back looks like. There's a purple tie-dye, a gray camo, this like orangey coral color, teal, camo, and solid black. And then behind it, I think we've seen these like a really long time ago, but they're on sale for $19.99. these over here are $17.99. there's lots of good solids if you need to throw on. Pink, teal, blue, pink, and then this print camo, and then they have the stripes. These also look new. I might have missed some the last few trips, but how good is this? So it's a button all the way down. You can definitely do this like as a bathing suit cover up. They're $24.99. it comes in this rust color, also in the olive, in a blue and white stripe, and then a chambray. And because it has that roll up sleeve, you could definitely use this as a transitioning piece into fall. Sonoma also has some really cute crop wide leg jeans. They're $29.99, lots of colors. So this like mid-tone denim has that wider hem at the bottom. And then as you get down into the color, they have a raw hem. And then they also have them in a white. And what I like about these is they have like a beige stitching through them. So really unique. And then they have a different, like more dressier button. And then also new from Sonoma are these tanks. So that's what the material looks like. Super soft, buttons all the way down. Adjustable straps, comes in the white and orange. There's also a stripe, some coral orange, yellow, olive, chambray, this navy stripe, and olive. And these are on sale for $24.99. And then also new, or this is the first time I'm seeing these, are these V-neck little tie-dye embroidered tees. So these are normally $26 and they're on sale for $24.99. I love that crochet detail. So they have the green with the yellow. And then they have a rust, so cute. And then plum, teal, and then this pretty pink with the rust, blue and teal. These are so nice for $12.99. And then for $11.99, Sonoma has these bike shorts. So these look like they're really nice, comfy quality. There's a thick waistband, comes in the rust. There's a purple tie-dye, a teal, camo, and black. I'm seeing a new romper from Sew. So there's this little wood detail with knots. This like really lightweight, super soft fabric. There's pockets. And then that's what the back looks like. This reminds me so much of something that I had from Show Me Your Momo that was over $100. So they have it in the green and then also in the chambray. These are on sale for $27.99 and they're normally $40. And right next to it, they have these denim dresses. I think these are $32. Yeah, they're $32.99. But these also look just like something that I bought from Show Me Your Momo. So they have this style in the chambray. That's what the back looks like. Really super fitted. You can wear it with something under it or not. And then how cute is the darker with the buttons, a little belt, and then a pork chop pocket. And that's what the back looks like. So this one also comes in a lighter denim right there. And then that one we saw, oh wait, there's also white in this style. Yeah, so those are the two. So this comes in white and chambray. And then this one just comes in that color. I'm also seeing new from Sew these maxi length tiered skirts. So the material on this is super soft, really stretchy, has a drawstring at the waist. So easy to just throw on a tank and sandals. These are $30 normally. I'll have them linked below. I'm not sure what the sale price is, but they also come in black. And then this one in the middle is just no tears, just the stripe all the way down. It comes in tie-dye, a baby blue, and then this black floral. But I love the tiered one, especially in the black. These burnout dresses are also new from Sew, so they're sleeveless. That's what the fabric looks like. It comes in this orange, also in the blue. These are normally $30. There's this tie-dye and then a blue and white. So also has the lace-up sweatshirts for $19.99, normally $36. So these are like a thinner, I wouldn't say they're a sweatshirt, they're more of like a t-shirt material with long sleeves. They have that lace detail and then that's what the sleeve looks like, or the wrist. And then they have that same kind of ribbing at the bottom with the hood. It comes with in the orange, the yellow, gray, camo, and navy blue. And these sleeveless, they say they're muscle tanks. These also look new. So they have this ribbing on them, really lightweight. That's what the hem looks like. It comes in this orange, in the turquoise and gold, in white, and then also in the black. And these are normally $20 and they're on sale for $16.99. One of my favorite tops are on sale for $14.99. So I'll show it to you guys again. It has that mock neck and then just ribbed all the way down. The quality is like okay, but these are just so good to dress up or down. You can make like any pair of pants look good with one of these. Comes in the purple, red, green, white, and black. And then I showed you guys these before too, but I really like them and they're on sale for $17.99. So they're just a button ribbed little tank. I love that ruffle trim. Comes in the brown, in black, in taupe. And then they also have it in the white. It's more of like an off-white, like an ivory. I'm also seeing some new tank and short sets. So this one has like a little ribbed crew neck tank. Love is Fearless with the sunflower. And then behind it they have AC/DC. And then in the back, Treat All with Love and Kindness and some embroidered butterflies. And then below they have all of the matching shorts. I think all of the pieces are $19.99. The shorts have the AC/DC, and then the camo has that little butterfly. So really cute little lounge set. Good sales on the sunglasses. So Lauren Conrad sunglasses are gonna be on sale for $11.99. Apartment 9 is $9.99. So that's the Lauren Conrad side. Apartment 9's over here. And then Apartment 9 and Lauren Conrad. There's some more sales over here. What is that one? Oh, Elite sunglasses or Owl sunglasses are $11.99. Some cute ones. Fila sunglasses are $11.99. Lots of aviators. And then Simply Vera's are $12.99. Those little hearts. These are cute. These are really nice big pair. The Sonoma straw hats are gonna be 60% off today, so I'll go through them really quick. They have this little one where you can put your hair in a ponytail. It's packable, and that one's 28, so that's gonna bring it down to $11.20. Then they have these cute little visors. This one is 28 as well, so it's gonna be $11.20. That one. And then down here there's some hats. So this is more of like a bucket style. And this one is 32, so it's $12.80. They have the white and black. These are all really nice quality. And then this one, a little Panama hat with the embroidered trim, is 38. So that's $15.20. I love this one from Elizabeth and James. This one is normally 38. I'm not sure if this one is 60% off as well, but this one is so good for summer. There's also some really cute bags from Elizabeth and James. So this one has the little top handle with the like woven material. And these are 50% off, so this one is $49, it's gonna be $24.50. This handle, by the way, is also all beaded. Then down here they have it in a bigger size in the beige or the ivory. Perfect summer bag. And this one is $59, so it's gonna be $29.50. The woven tote, and this faux leather feels really soft. This one is $79, so $39.50. Really lightweight too. And then I love this one. This one's $89. This faux leather is super, super soft. And that's what the inside looks like. These clutches are also Elizabeth and James. And 50% off, so this one's $59. It'll be $29.50. It comes in this black and brown, and then also in the white. And see how it has a strap. You have the ability to wear it as a clutch or wear it on your shoulder. And then the Lauren Conrad bags are gonna be 30% off. I'm really like needing a straw bag for summer. I have not bought one yet. This one's really cute. you need a smaller bag, and this one is normally $48. Then there's this straw tote. And this one is $59. Honestly, I would pass on this one. The straw on this feels more like paper. I definitely don't like that one. But these down here are really good. I've showed them before. That one's really nice, and so is this. And they're $59 or $69 as well, so definitely skip that and go for this one. This one also feels like paper. That's what it looks like up close. And that one is $69. I don't know, maybe I'm just missing something, but I'm going to end the video. Thank you so much for watching. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.